What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Okay, so it's like 5:30 right now, and I gotta get ready because I'm going to Miami again, so expect some fire-ass Miami vlog content. You guys already know the deal. We got Stegosaurus Kyle right now in the building. I don't know why, but my hair always be doing this every time I wake up. But I gotta get ready because I have a flight at 8:35 again, like always. So, let's go. Alright, we are ready. And honestly, I have so much energy right now. I don't know why. It's only been like 15 minutes and I have so much energy. But let's go to the airport. The fit, you already know. We ripped the next shirt. And we got the Harrier shorts right here. I'm gonna lie, guys. These shorts, I actually love them so much because they're so comfortable. Like, they're not too baggy and they're not too short, you know? Like, they're just perfect. They go to, I think, yeah, they go like right here, so you know, you can see the teardrop whenever you wear these shorts. So make sure to get yourself some Chris Harriet shorts because these things are like literally the best. I wear these when I train, I wear these when I go out and stuff, so get that, go to chrisharriet.com. But we gotta go wake up my sister because she has to take us to the airport. And they got home pretty late last night from the movies, so hopefully she's not tired. So let's go. So she said she's gonna take a nap in the car, but she's the one taking me. So I think Richard is gonna be going with us too. So I guess we're all going to the airport. So we gotta wait because actually no, it's 5:48. Shit. 5:48. I want to leave the house by 6 because my flight, no, because boarding time is at 8:05, so I'm trying my best to be there a little bit earlier than usual. And also, you guys, guess what? I got one of the best boarding groups that you can get whenever you're boarding a plane. I got group B11, so that's freaking good. Like, I don't know if you guys know, but whenever you go on an airplane, there's 3 groups. There's A, B, C. So the A group, the A 1 through 30 people are like the people who always go first. A 30 through 60 are like the second group that go. B 1 through 30 are the third group who go. And my position is B11. So I'm literally like one of the first people to get in the plane, meaning that I can pick my seat. Because if you're flying Southwest, you get to choose your seats and you don't have any assigned seats. But yeah, so that's why I'm so happy because, oh my gosh, I get to choose my seat early, meaning that whenever I get in the plane, I can choose a window seat in like the very front, and then I can take a nap, I can do whatever I want, and also I get off the plane early, so that's a plus. Make sure whenever you guys are checking flights, if you guys have the Southwest app, I don't know about any other apps and stuff, but if you guys do have Southwest Airlines app, make sure to check in 24 hours before your flight. If you check in at 8:35 a.m. on a Saturday, and then you press check in, since it's 24 hours reservation, you get one of the best boarding groups. So that's why I did that. All right, guys, I just arrived at the studio. I'm on the way up to the office right now, so I'll catch you guys whenever I'm in there. But my flight was honestly pretty long. I was literally just playing my DS the whole time, and I was playing Pokemon, so. For an algo booster, everyone comment what your favorite legendary Pokemon is, just to boost algo. Alright, so see you guys in a little bit whenever I get inside. Okay guys, we are inside the office right now. I am just chilling right now because no one's here right now. But I'm probably gonna go to South Point today with some friends. I'm hoping I can because I don't wanna just stay here all day and do nothing. I mean, I can work out, which I probably will. But at the same time, I do want to go to South Point just to film some content for y'all. And also, I can actually work out with other people instead of working out by myself. So I'm going to try my best to get y'all some content at South Point and Muscle Beach. So if the next clip isn't at South Beach or Muscle Beach, then I didn't go. But it's okay because if I didn't go, I can just work out here and then I can show y'all whatever I do for my workout. So that's also fun. But I also do want to just film at Muscle Beach in general because of the vibes and everyone's gonna be there, so that'll be even more fun. But see ya. Okay guys, it is like 5 o'clock right now. I ended up not going to the beach, so I'm just gonna work out at the office. But yeah, I don't know where we're training today. I'm just gonna improvise. I'm probably just gonna train one-arm handstands and planche again, like always. And then I'll probably do a little bit of Hephaestos because they have a pull-up bar up there, so I'll probably do a bunch of Hephaestos later. But let's get the workout started.
Time.
Not too dark, not too black, but if I am, well, then let me know. But I'm gonna go for some Hephaestos. This is like my second one of the day because if you guys didn't see my TikTok, go watch right now, Kyle_. But if you don't see that one, that was my first one of the day. But this one is gonna be the second one of the day, so we're gonna try to do it as clean as possible. Thanks for chalk. Alright. Oh shit! Okay, I hope you guys can see me. If my head's cut off, then well, my head's cut off. Alright. watch. Ready? 3, 2. Okay guys, so the last time you saw me, it was probably really bright and I was doing festos. But right after that, I went to eat dinner with Chris and our friend Chino. And we went to this place called Samurai, which is like a hibachi grill. And oh my gosh, guys, let me tell you, that shit was so good. Like the filet mignon that the guy was cooking, so fucking good, bro. Like, oh my gosh, I can't stop thinking about how good it was. It was so juicy. And it was amazing. We had fried rice, we had chicken, we had like just a bunch of stuff, and it was so good, such good food. And also they hooked it up for us, so shout out to Samurai for the hookup, because Chino, he knows like the cook or whatever, and his friend was cooking for us and stuff, and then they just hooked it up for us and they cooked us really amazing food. But I wanted to give a quick shout out to Chris and Chino for taking me out there to eat for dinner, because that was literally the best hibachi I've ever had in my entire life, and I'm not even joking. So shout out to Chris and Gino for taking me to the place to eat, because I'm so stuffed and like literally my night is made, because I went to go eat dinner with them and it was literally the best food ever. So shout out to them. But I think I'm not gonna end the video, because the video is pretty short. I'm just gonna pick up the camera tomorrow, so I will see you guys in the morning tomorrow whenever it's bright and everyone's here and I can actually work out with Paz. I'm pretty sure you guys saw him in the last Miami vlog that I did. Tomorrow I'm gonna pick up the camera and then me and Paz will train, or we'll just go. Okay, either Paz and I will train or we'll just go to like Muscle Beach or something. So stay tuned for that content, because I know the last video you guys loved it a lot. So stay tuned for that. And with that being said, I will see you guys in the morning. Okay. Outside, what the bro, guys. Okay, so today is day 2 of the vlog, but I'm looking out the window. Look at this. Oh shit, bro, that's insane, guys. I think that's rain, but today is day 2 of the vlog. I don't know what we're doing today, but I'm hoping that we can go to the beach after Paz is done working. But yeah, after Paz is done working, I'm hoping we can, you know, go do something like eat or go to the beach. But honestly, I think I'm just gonna chill at the office and just work out again. But yeah, change of plan, guys. I don't think we're gonna go to the beach at all today, because it's raining, as you guys saw whenever I showed y'all. But yeah, I think we're just gonna chill at the office for a while and probably go get some food or something. But yeah, I don't know what to do. Gosh, guys, so the last time you saw me, or the last time I picked up the camera, you know how it was sunny and, you know, beautiful? Well, look at this. Bro, no joke. This looks like something out of a horror movie. Like, look how dark it is over there and cloudy. And that's all rain and just straight clouds. Well, guess no beach today. Guess we're just gonna be training at the office today, so I'll pick up the camera whenever we start, or actually, you know what? We're just gonna train at the office, that's it.
Guys, check it out, it's starting to clear up. Holy crap, that's insane shot.
But the rain finally stopped. I'm still at the office. I don't wanna walk in the wet sand from the rain at the beach, so I'm just gonna stay at the office and train. The whole time we were at the office during it was raining, I was just working on a program for a client. Paz was editing a video, but he left. He's gonna be back in a couple, or like, he left an hour ago, but he said he's gonna be back in 1 hour, so we'll see where he is. I'm hoping he comes back so that we can actually get some training in, because I don't know what I'm going to do while I'm here, so I don't want to train by myself, because training by yourself sucks. So I'll see you guys later.
Your right hand was a little lower than
that. Yes, sir. You know?
Mmm. Guys, I got carne asada. Chris got steak tacos.
Let's go.
Taz, what'd you get?
Steak tacos.
Steak tacos. His one's brown rice.
His beans.
Yeah. That shit is so good.
If I ever go to Miami, hit up Jack Lito's because this shit is so bomb. We come here, I come here like every time I come here, so this shit is freaking gas. I'll see you guys later. As Jesse would say, last bite is the best bite. I demolished my shit, guys. Look. Chris killed his tacos in like literally 10 minutes.
Got more chicken wings?
Oh yeah.
I love chicken wings, bro.
We ordered.
My favorite food.
It is?
Yeah.
We ordered more, or Chris tacos ordered too, so. Chris ordered more chicken wings. They're baked, so you know they're healthier than that fried oil shit. So we're still on the diet, on the grind, you know.
The boy Paz is still working a little bit, but he's finished basically.
Thanks, dog.
Rate your shit 1 through 10.
Huh?
10.
10?
It was amazing.
Rate your shit 1 through 10.
What left me hanging on? What?
So rate your stuff. Oh, rate it 1 through 10, bro.
What'd you say?
Rate your shit 1 through 10.
Kyle sent me my.
The food.
Oh, no. 10 stars, bro.
10 stars.
Mine was like a 2. Mine was a 10. The last time I came here, they did not make the carne asada as good as they did this time. Like, this shit was so good. The steak was so tender and juicy and red and raw and freaking medium rare or whatever. Shit was so good. But we're walking back right now. I think we're gonna train a little bit because we gotta digest this shit.
We all got a weight vest on.
Yeah, no, facts, bro. We all have a weight vest on. I'm fat and I'm pregnant from all the food. So we're gonna go back and we're gonna train a little bit just to burn it all off. See you guys.
What's up, dinner?
Grab my two legs. Just hold my
hand. Dinner. Come here.
All right, guys, this is the first handstand after eating. Like literally, we just got here. Fuck.
Crazy.
people started posting on YouTube, so I was thinking that, like, fuck, what happened to
you? You're doing YouTube now?
I have a few videos that I've recorded. But, like, just like workout follow along, no talking or nothing, just workout. No, I will, but yeah, just to post now and, like, get into it. Get the ball rolling, you feel me? That was good.
He thinks his reps were bad, bro. Come on, guys. Let him know. Let him know it's not bad.
Finished, bro?
About to head out.
That's the last set.
Guys, it's literally it's exactly 1 a.m. We've actually been training since, like, what? 11. We've been training since 11:30. We should do a bunch of deadlifts, handstand push-ups, and some shoulders. I didn't film all of it just because I didn't want to drag this video on too long, and I'm sorry because I know y'all like that shit, and I don't know why, but... Next video will probably be longer. I'm guessing this one will probably be around like 20 minutes or so. Yeah, I know, people be saying like, yo, we want 40 minute vids. I'm like, bro, I cannot make it 40 minutes. The longest I've ever made is 27. And people actually watch that shit. Nah, but I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. This was day 2 of the video. And I hope you all enjoyed everything. I know it was a random video, but I know you guys like that shit too. But I hope you all enjoyed that. And if you stay to the point of this video, what do you want them to comment, bro? Literally anything.
I love cheese.
Yeah, that's what I tell them.
What's your favorite cheese?
Huh?
What's your favorite cheese?
All right, you tell them.
What's your favorite cheese?
You guys heard Chris. Comment your favorite cheese if you stay to the...
That's all I can say, bro.
Oh, what do you want them to comment, bro, if they stay to the point of this video?
Bro, comment Kung Fu Panda.
You heard the man. Comment Kung Fu Panda if you stay to the point of this video because it boosts the algorithm and also it's fun. That's about it. But I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.
Peace out, y'all.
Yeah, do that.
Peace out, y'all.